KCCA were in the driving seat after scoring two goals midway through the second stanza, but Onduparaka scored twice in stoppage time to salvage a point. The goals for KCCA FC came from Moses Waiswa and Alan Okelo, while Onduparaka got theirs from Emmanuel Okechi's breast.
All their hearts out and try, drop something. Here comes Okelo. Okelo!
The first goal for the visitors came in the 88th minute through Okech, who did well to curl the ball beyond goalkeeper Ochan.
Okay! Finally! Emmanuel Okech!
In the first minute of added time, Okech once again found the back of the net to send the home side into a frenzy.
Onduparaka have now gone on to level matters. It's good to hear.
The result means KCCFC stays second on the table of 45 points, one behind SC Villa. Meanwhile, Onduparaka remains bottom of the table on 15 points.
See the remaining teams, they can win all the matches. And if you calculate the points, it can take us even out of relegation. So we're going to approach each match one by one, depending on how it is.
They already, I think, a bit tired. They are a bit tired, so I wanted to bring in some few fresh legs. A bit tired, Naja really ran out of himself. And Guma has also played so well at the end of it, you know, tired. But I think the game was, that is God's plan today.